Mr. Ingersoll, and I am the instrumental music teacher and general music teacher for the 4th, 5th, and 6th grades at the Roosevelt School. With me in general music, the 4th grade students will learn solfege singing and how to play the recorder. The 5th grade students will learn the ukulele and music literacy through the ukulele. And the 6th grade will spend half of their year getting to learn the ukulele that they did not get to learn last year, and the other half of the year advancing to the music writing curriculum of the 6th grade. I also teach instrumental music at the Roosevelt School, and I've already sent out a couple of emails to let you know what's going on with the program this year. You should have received one email if your student was involved at all in the instrumental music program that details the things that I do know. There are things we have to still figure out at the Roosevelt School in terms of finding a way to safely accommodate instrumental music with the space we have available in the building. I then sent out another email that has the specific lesson group that your child is in if they signed up for instrumental music last year. If you did not receive any of those emails and think that either one, your child did sign up for instrumental music, or two, that your child would like to sign up for instrumental music, please send me an email through the email on the other slide, the slide at the end of this presentation. I've already seen all of your students, and we're off to a great start this year, and I hope to continue to have a wonderful and musical year with your students.